And we're live.
Here we go. Let's get this shared. Here we go.
We're live. Yeah, we're live. I'm going to sit there with your Scottishness.
Really?
I'm just going to sit with, yeah, just hang out.
Hey, you're not in the gig.
Well, Katie's watching. And Claire Barker.
Hi, Claire.
And Hannah Correll. Clive, we've got Clive. Hi, Clive.
Hello, everyone.
Lisa's here. You're only down the road, Lisa. Come and join us.
If you leave now, Lisa, you can come in.
Yeah, it's within Scottish rules. Does everyone like our Scottish background? Daisy, that's not Scottish.
It's
stand on the chair and show everyone your tartan skirt. Turn around.
Oh, careful. Welcome to Scotland, everybody.
Yeah, welcome to Scotland, all you English people. Hi, Chris Clark. Hi, Joe. You ever been to Scotland before, Joe? This is what it's like. Got tenants and iron brew and kitchens.
Right, 2 more minutes. 1 more minute. Hi, Chris. This is great, great, great intro music, everyone.
So Scottish. Hi, Clive. We've also got Daisy and Katie and Sue here. It's Katie's banner today. We've got our proper professional stage manager back. Hi, Laura. Hi, Ashley.
Hi, Ashley Turner. Are ready?
You're losing people. You need to get on stage. Here's Charlotte. Hi, Charlotte.
Right, you got your paper ready.
Right, wait for this, because Ben has changed since he's been in Scotland.
Hello, everybody. Hello.
Hello.
I'm from Scotland. Ow. Oh, wow. Look at that lighting. That's good. Hello.
That's not good.
Oh, right. Oh,
dim it.
What?
Not off. There we go.
Hello. Welcome to Dundee on our Scottish-themed social distancing tour. I've got my tenants and my iron brew and the gang is here. Hello, everybody. Hello.
Hi, everyone.
Hello. And we're going to do lots of songs, and then we've got a Chinese after, which is very exciting, isn't it?
So Helen Taylor's joined.
Hello, Helen Taylor.
And so, Joe, Ben's not wearing a kilt, unfortunately.
No kilt. I wasn't allowed to wear a kilt, I'm afraid.
Oh, Clive says, bloody hell, it's Mel Gibson.
No, I'm not Mel Gibson. I'm Robert the Bruce. I'm Robert the Bruce. Yeah? So it's a Scottish themed social distancing today. So we're going to play some Scottish music and some of Dlugokecki hits. If you've got any requests, please send them in. I probably won't know, but please just send it in. And if you want to hurl abuse at us or find out about the kitchen, what's in the cupboards, let us know. And we're going to start with a Travis song because it's Scotland and this is Writing to Reach You.
Someone I want.
Well, hello everyone. Right, so what's going on then?
Well, we had a little moment where we weren't live for a second because I don't know what happened. We're up in the Highlands here. Everyone's loving the face paint. Lots of people saying hello. Auntie Patricia.
Hi, Auntie.
We've got your mums here. We've got Wendy. Nikki Waring's just joined us, so she only caught the end of the song.
Oh, hello.
We've only had one request, and it's for Donald Wears Your Trousers.
What's Donald Wears Your Trousers? What?
It's really Donald Wears Your Trousers.
I don't know
what it is.
No,
he
doesn't know that. Real Scottish.
Right, this is probably the first ever face paint I've ever had as well, ever. So, we're going to do a Dlugokecki song. This was requested, this is called Times 10, not X10. It's called Times 10. Here we go.
Says it's like watching a massive Smurf sing Dlugokecki songs.
Yes!
That's what I said.
Daisy thought I was a Smurf as well.
Oh, we've got some Scottish requests. So the Proclaimers from Alan Mann and Rod Stewart, he said.
Is Rod Stewart Scottish? Is he?
Is Rod Stewart Scottish?
Oh, we're in Sue's kitchen today. That brings me on. Daisy is coming in to do something because we've come all the way to Dundee to see Mary's mum, and we have to do a gig. And Katie's here, so we have to do a gig. Right, go on then. This is Daisy.
Sue has kindly given us £500 for this.
£100 for the venue. Okay?
So thank you, Sue.
Thank you, Sue.
Thank you, Sue.
For nothing.
Thank you.
So Sue. We're on the big screen in Sam and Teresa's house.
Hi, Sam. Hi, Teresa. So here's another Scottish song by an amazing Scottish band. And this is called... oh, wait, that's the wrong one. Oh, I've put the wrong one on Daisy. Oh, no.
Bit rusty.
Oh, you haven't taken it down. Oh, Daisy, that one goes on, sorry. Yeah, we're a bit rusty on our team. This one is by the amazing Delamitri. And they are Scottish. I mean, they're not really around much, but they are still Scottish, so here we go.
We've got more jabs about your face paint. Chris Jasper says the 2020 remake of Avatar isn't as star-studded as the original.
Avatar! Hi, Chris Jasper. Chris Jasper is here, everyone. Chris Jasper is one of our big fans of the social distancing tour. I think we're going to do badges soon where you get, if you've seen five, you get a badge. That's a really good idea. Incentives. If you sat through. Oh, we've got more Delamitri facts.
Delamitri will be doing a one-off free show in 2020 for the NHS Scottish workers.
Well done, Delamitri. Again, another brilliant thing. Delamitri there. We love Delamitri. Please send in your Delamitri memories. If you've got any Delamitri memories, send them in.
That's my favourite.
Everyone's favourite. Send us your favourite Delamitri track, because it's the Scottish edition of the Social Distancing Tour. This is the bliss.
Some people call this the bliss. It's something you don't have until you see it. It's a feeling in such a basic skull. You don't know what you got till it's gone, gone, gone.
Everywhere.
Ashley, Claire and Carol are all loving that song.
Hello, guys.
Mark Noyce says, driving with the brakes on.
Oh, that is a tune. A drive here with the brakes on. Oh, Mark.
Oh, but you've made Nikki homesick.
Nikki.
Nikki Waring. Oh, it made her the most homesick, so she's now home.
Oh, is she home?
Oh, look.
And Nikki Waring's come back.
Biffy, Clyde, Ruby.
Nikki?
From Canada?
Yeah.
Eddie.
Oh.
Mary.
Nicola Wills wants Biffy Clyro, please.
Oh, we did talk about Biffy. We got that too late, but I do like Mini of Horror. When we collide, we come together. Is that how it goes? If we don't, we never be apart. I haven't learned it yet.
Oh.
As you can tell. Look, I didn't learn it. As if I'd learned it, I'd be spot on, wouldn't it? Right, okay, sorry.
Joe and Kev's wedding anniversary today.
Ah, Joe and Kev!
So they would like Al Green, Let's Stay Together. It's their first dance song.
Why didn't they ask that earlier? I know that one.
I'll dance.
I can't remember it off the arm. So we love you. Anyway, I'll do this for you, Joe and Kev. Because you've always stood by me. Okay? You've always been by my side, because I love you both. And this is not a well-known Oasis song. Well, I don't know if it's that name. It's called Stand By Me.
It's very well-known.
Huh?
Very well-known.
Is it very well-known?
Very well-known.
Oh, I didn't think anyone knew it. Okay. All right, okay. This is Stand By Me by Oasis, which I thought no one knew apart from me. And I'm like, what? Did anybody say this single then?
Nobody knows this song.
Let us know, people. Have you heard of it?
Do you know Stand By Me by Oasis? Because I've literally just refound it.
What's the song?
Here we go, okay. Maybe that you up on Sunday, I got a lot of things to learn.
There is one thing I can never give you, my heart.
Okay, so Hannah politely said she knows the song. Nicola less politely said she knows the song.
What's less politely?
Yes, idiot.
There's me.
Joe knows it, Kev doesn't, but they both love it. And Mark Norris was singing along the whole time.
Oh, Mark! Aww. Do you know all the words?
Kevin says, if you leave him, will you take me with you? Thanks, Ben, for dedicating this song to my wife.
What does that mean? I'm off with Joe?
Yeah.
That's fine.
Yeah, Joe, you could do worse than Joe, couldn't you?
Would you go out with Kevin?
We could do a swap.
Kev, you want that? This song's for Bob Turner, and it's called Lifeboat, and this is a Dlugokecki song. What?
Oh, Ryan just said, Ben, you have something on your face.
This song's called Lifeboat, and we're releasing a new album on Monday. It's Dlugokecki live at the Vestry, because the Vestry's shut, and we thought we'd release an album of all the songs we recorded at the Vestry. And this is on the live album, and it's a really good version. So that's out on Monday, and I'll be plugging that like crazy. So this is called Lifeboat. You reach right here, your delusion.
Watching as you drown, oh, and the storm is coming down.
down. I could tell how really went out of tune in that song. Sorry.
Sorry, I don't think Aidan's here to complain anyway.
Oh, thank God.
Claire would like bluebells and bluebirds.
Oh, wow.
Can we just check what kettle Sue has? Because Hannah really wants some recommendations.
Hannah's kettle blew up today. Hannah Coral. Hannah, how's your kettle? She's got a new one.
Well, she hasn't yet. She's recommendation.
Oh, no, I think she's bought one.
It's a silver kettle.
It's good. It boils water very quickly and efficiently.
Has anyone else got any recommendations for kettles?
Yeah, please leave them in the comments below. Teresa and Sam are a bit upset that we're swapping with Joe and Kev.
Do they want involved in wet as well?
I don't know. Or do they?
No. Please don't be upset. I think we're back now. It's very out of tune. I've lost my assistant, Daisy.
Oh, she's in the toilet.
Oh, she's gone to the toilet. Oh, she's been a while. Uh-oh. Right, okay. So, Hannah, this song's for you.
It's about kettles.
It's a kettle song. You know, this is...
Singing kettle.
There is no songs about kettles. I don't think anyone's written a song.
Yet.
If there was a song about kettles, this one's it. This is... this is Pompeii by Bastille.
Sugar in it. It doesn't have any sugar in it. It's sugar-free iron brew.
It felt sugary.
So a few people were talking about kettle songs. So Ryan and Alan both suggested Polly Put the Kettle On, and Teresa said I'm a Little Teapot.
Okay, well we'll do a mashup of the two. Come on, Daisy, you sing it. Daisy's just suddenly got shy.
I don't know.
Suddenly got blue lipstick on as well.
Teapot, short and stout. Here's my handle, here's my spout. And the other one is? Polly put the kettle on, we'll all have tea. Hannah, get your kettle from Argos now. Is Argos still open?
I think it's... Is it open?
I'm a bit sad today, though. I did read about Pizza Express. Did you hear that? Pizza Expresses are in trouble. So, I'm going to do a plea. Anyone who re-watches this or watching this live, please go to Pizza Express this week to get your dough ball. Can you imagine life without dough balls? Have we been to Pizza Express recently?
No, this is the reason they're going under.
We really should go to Pizza Express more often.
How much trouble are they in?
Can someone find out how much trouble Pizza Express are in?
Katie's on it.
See, the team are here today. The whole team.
Pizza Express gives permanent accommodations across the UK.
Oh, God. So,
consider his financial position.
So this is for Pizza Express, okay?
Wow, 7 hours ago, Pizza Express may close 67 outlets and cut 1,100.
Okay, Pizza Express, this is for you. And I wrote this song for you, Pizza Express, and it's called Right Time, Wrong Time.
Did you actually?
No.
I just think one of the headlines in the article is sad.
Oh. Yeah, there's a website article saying, sad, that's it, Pizza Express. So this song's for Pizza Express. Right time, wrong time. Daisy?
Shh.
If we were to play games, return to the scene last winter, I would lose all the road. Just to fill your way again. Thinking of you, you're the worst enemy I knew. You're feeling lost a friend in you. No fall out of you. And if I were to repeat, come out of my own bubble, I'll look at my life and start a landslide. Whoa. As I'm singing this beautiful song about an ex-girlfriend, you're trying to get wine out of the wine fridge.
Katie, not me.
And if I were to jump ship, would you come with me? Let's jump together. Out of control, falling so slow. You came along at the right time. You came along at the right time. You came along. Right time, I came along at the wrong time, I'm afraid. When I set my alarm, well, I set it too late, so I wake up late and we'll bunk our work, we'll bunk our life and start a belly. Life is too big for us. We're falling out of our skins. We miss it and never fit. No one's fault, no one's blame, but it still remains that you came along.
time. You came along at the right time. I came along at the wrong time, I'm afraid. The wrong time, I'm afraid. The wrong time, I'm afraid.
Claire Barker is sat listening with a bottle of Glenmorangie watching the sunset.
Lovely. Do you actually have the sunset there? Because we just have rain. Constant rain.
Just constant. We are in Scotland after all. And Mark Noy sent a nice message with lots of hearts on it.
Oh, thanks, Mark.
And Helen Taylor just sent me a lovely picture of her and Daisy. Who's Daisy? Get in front of the camera. This is Daisy now. At Joe and Kev's wedding in 2012. So that's Daisy now. This is Daisy in 2012. How cute.
I do like.
So cute.
I hope people have noted that she's wearing a tartan skirt.
Yeah, she danced on the chair at the beginning of this.
Perfect. Well, you know, we are in Scotland and we've only got a few more songs left, so we have to do this song. And this is for Sue. Sue's right here. Say hello, Sue.
Hello, Sue.
Why are you laughing at?
She said hello, Sue.
She made her funny.
Oh, okay. Oh, I get it. Yeah. And this is for Sue. This is The Proclaimers.
When I wake up, when I know what I'm going to be, I'm going to be the man who goes along with you.
Comments about the accent. Some said they love it. I don't think they're being serious.
Hey, look, I'm really good at accents, as everyone knows. If you know me, you know that I'm good at accents.
Bob says they've been practicing.
I said that right in the middle when you were being terrible.
I think that's sarky.
Yeah.
Right, okay, we've got two more songs. We'd like to say thank you for listening and please share this if you. I should have said that again. Share this link. We'll go live. Our live album is out on Monday. And we've been recording a new album. The band have been recording a new album. And it sounds cool. And this is a song off of. This is a song off our fourth album, which is called. Bum, ba da da dum. Bum, bum. Save My Soul!
The girl who saved my soul, walking.
epic dancing going on then.
Epic. Epic.
Well, we've got one more song for you.
Ready?
Right? Nice. Okay, cool. Right! So I hope you all had a good evening. Hope Hannah's sorted her kettle out.
Go on to the Argos website, Hannah.
Who's saying go on to the Argos website?
No, I'm saying it. Go, oh. Let's go to Argos. Have everything you need.
Right, enjoy the rest of your night and please visit Dundee, where we've been. Daisy's going to the toilet, she's just announced to the world.
I need the toilet!
Right, okay,
again.
So. Again? Come in. Here we go. But thank you for listening. This is our last song.
Goodbye
from Scotland! Right, let's go! It's Chinese time! Bye everyone!